Well, a search is underway today for a young employee who went missing from the Disney Wonder cruise ship. 24-year-old crew member Rebecca Coriam disappeared during the 7-day cruise to Mexico last week. Gregg Jarrett is here live with the latest on that. Hey, Gregg.
Hey, Megyn. Where is Rebecca Coriam? How could she simply vanish into thin air off this cruise ship? Her parents, frantic for answers, they flew from England, where they lived, to Los Angeles to collect their daughter's belongings from the ship and to search for some answers. Rebecca, whose hometown is Chester, England, was reported missing at sea a week ago after she failed to report for a scheduled shift on board the ship called Disney Wonder, a 7-day cruise sailing from L.A. to Puerto Vallarta. Now, Coriam worked as a coordinator for youth activities. She made a telephone call from the ship shortly before being reported missing. Details of the call not released yet. Passengers on board are stunned.
It's very disheartening. It was sad and brings up a lot of questions in your own minds.
At one point, we thought it might be part of the skit, like Mickey's going to find somebody, but at the same time, you never really know.
Rebecca's heartbroken parents spoke with reporters while waiting anxiously for the ship to dock. Here's what they said.
Very painful. And the thought of not seeing it again, I don't know. It's frightening to think about it, really.
We just don't know what happened to her, do we? That's the worst.
And they hope to view surveillance videotape of their daughter that may have been taken during the cruise. Megyn?
All right, Gregg, thank you. Yeah.